Yeah, we love being in the Tri-State area. We love being in Cincinnati. This is our home. There's so much diversity and so much different lifestyles and different type of people that live in this area. So it's really lots of fun. You know, Northern Kentucky is the same way. We run through Northern Kentucky and, you know, you see so many different backgrounds and so many different types of neighborhoods. So the training groups is something where 2 hours on during a weeknight and maybe 2 hours during a weekend, you can kind of put all your problems aside here and hang out with friends. It's really a social circle. People here make friendships that last a lifetime.
This running group to me means family and friends. I have built so many relationships here. We've had some really great times. I run with a group of girls and our group has gotten bigger and bigger and we've met a lot of girls. We've gone on many girl running trips. We took adventures and took our running from the marathon into ultra marathons. And everything is about the friendship, the love, and the camaraderie we have for each other to really help each other succeed.
We live in the community, we live here. Our children go to the same school as your children. We eat at the same restaurants as you. Back last year, we gave over $63,000 back to the community. And we're here, we're invested. We want to see Cincinnati be a better place. We want to help people live healthier lifestyles. We want to help people accomplish dreams and goals here. So it's important for us to do that. For every $100, for example, you spend at a store like ours, about 70 to 75% of it stays in Cincinnati here. So I'm very proud of the fact that we kind of help build the economy, we help create good jobs. We really care about the community and the city that we live in. Come into Tri-State Running Company. Our family can't wait to meet you.